This ditch, in the process of drying up, next to Webb Lake, was a great place for wading birds to find something to eat. The great egrets caught and ate many brown Hoplo catfish.